breaking news right now. This out of Citrus County, all but one lane of U.S. 19 blocked after a semi-truck overturned. Deputies tell us it happened near Howard's Flea Market in Homosassa. At this time, we're hearing no one was seriously injured.